While market reform is progressing globally, with major initiatives, especially in Europe and the United States, it is far from complete. Monetary policy is loose, liquidity provision by central banks remains high, and interest rate levels are close to zero. In parallel, financial markets are in the midst of structural change, and consequently, the financial services industry is as well.